you get the big win in convincing fashion, but it's just one game in a long season. But nonetheless, what do you take away from it?
I believe that we take a lot from it and use it as us to learn, as a growing experience, because it's only the beginning. And after being injured for a while, this is like another step to our basketball season.
Was this your first game back?
This is no. It's not my first game back, but last year I've been out for a while from a foot injury.
Okay. Well, you'd seem fine tonight. You hit a bunch of threes, especially during the first half. You as a team, you hit 6 threes. I mean, what was it that got you guys going there in the first half?
Our coach talked about us not hitting our shots early in the game, but once we get our rhythm, we start going. And once I start hitting these threes, once Stacy starts hitting threes, once Jeanette, once we get our whole team coming together, then we start having a good one.
When you guys get going on the outside, I'm sure you want it to help the inside game. Obviously, you got a couple of players that are still in the volleyball tournament, but I mean, Savannah, she got her points, but they seem to be inefficient points. I mean, do you look for her to improve once your players are back and the defense can't just key in on her?
Right now we're more of an outside team right now, but once Sydney comes back and once we get the whole group back, we're gonna start going in with the big three, and with Sabrina, Sydney, and Savannah, we're gonna start hitting those shots inside.
So when all those guys come back and your team is complete again, what do you see happening for you guys for the rest of the season?
I see that we could go far in playoffs, win district champs. I see us just growing together as a family. Yeah.